Hello. I'm now at this little stone bridge I found a few kilometers from Laredo, where I stayed yesterday. Yesterday was a nice day, so I want to tell you a bit about it, if I can. Yesterday was a nice day. I had a walk for about 30 kilometers and it was okay. I was not so tired. And the walk was through very nice nature, over a hill, and I met some nice people. I met a guy from Germany. He had his own pilgrim stick. And I asked him, did you buy this on the Camino? No, I made it myself back in Germany, he said. He was very, very proud of his stick. And how did you get it here? I said, oh, I had to take it as ski equipment on the plane to get it here, he said. So it was quite an expensive thing for him to do. But he was very proud of his pilgrim stick. I also met a guy who is dragging a wagon. It's a young guy from Switzerland. And why he's dragging a wagon? Yes, because he has an instrument, a drum. So when he is short of money, he take out his drum and start drumming for money. He was a nice guy. I sat with him at lunchtime and talked a bit to him. And he also had his own equipment for cleaning water, so he was really on a budget, you can say. In the afternoon, we came to Laredo, and there, together with some other people, I found a monastery. And it was a monastery for nuns. I never been in a monastery for nuns before. And now I was going to sleep in one. It was very nice rooms. We had rooms for two. I had a shared room with a guy from France. And no food, but they promised something to eat for breakfast. But it was a very noisy night. You could think being in a monastery is very silent and peaceful. But it was a party outside the monastery all night. It continued until 6 o'clock in the morning. So not much sleep last night. But, I forgot the day started with the fire alarm at 3 o'clock in the morning. Nobody cared, of course, because there was no smoke. So somebody stood up and tried to find out what it was. But it was only the sound from the fire alarm. No, nothing seems to be wrong. So they somehow managed to stop it after 10 or 15 minutes, and of course the sleep was destroyed. That's what happened. Later I want to tell you how is it to sleep with so many people, but not today. See you again.